Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I will talk about the Onion Over VPN feature in NordVPN. Before I start, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. So, what is Onion Over VPN exactly? Onion Over VPN is a feature that gives you all the advantages of Tor combined with the extra security of a VPN tunnel. This is a feature designed to improve your privacy and shield your online activities. To understand how Onion Over VPN works, you must first understand how the Tor network works. On Tor, short for the Onion Router, you send your web traffic through a network of volunteer-operated servers. Instead of taking a direct route, your data enters the Onion network via random relay anywhere around the globe. Your traffic goes through layers of encryption at every point of connection, making it difficult to identify where the traffic comes from. Onion Over VPN provides an additional layer of security by hiding your IP address from the eye of the entry node. Instead of seeing your IP address, this node will see the IP address of the VPN server you are connected to. If you don't visit .onion sites, Onion Over VPN allows you to enjoy the same protection as on the Tor network while using your favorite browser. So, why use the Onion Over VPN feature? Two main reasons. First, to protect yourself from snoops on the Onion network. Onion servers are volunteer-operated. Anyone can set up and run one, meaning that bad actors could deploy thousands of compromised servers to track you online. Using Onion Over VPN hides your real IP address from the entry node, meaning your identity is protected, even from someone monitoring vast portions of the Onion network. Second, to add an extra layer of privacy with a VPN. Without NordVPN, your internet service provider can see that you use the Onion network. This can be especially risky for activists, journalists, and bloggers in censorship-heavy countries. NordVPN shields your online activities from all third parties and does not track your online activity, letting you enjoy privacy online. I'll do a quick demo. To use the Onion Over VPN feature, open NordVPN and search for the specialty server section in the sidebar. You can either click on Onion Over VPN to connect to the fastest server, or click on the three little dots to select a location. Currently, you can choose between the Netherlands and Switzerland. I click on Onion Over VPN. It's connecting. Done! I'm now connected. I open my browser. I visit the page. As you can see, I have access to the internet. I can of course access .onion sites with the Tor browser with all the advantages I mentioned before, so to protect yourself from snoops on the Onion network and to add an extra layer of privacy. So you might be wondering if it's better to use Tor over VPN or VPN over Tor. The Onion over VPN feature operates under the principle known as Tor over VPN. You connect to a VPN server first and then access the Onion network. That said, it is not the only privacy solution. To combine Tor anonymity with VPN security, VPN over Tor reverses the steps, first plugging into the Onion network and then adding VPN protection to the mix. VPN over Tor lets you reach websites that normally block Tor traffic, but suffers from serious drawbacks compared to Tor over VPN. Notably, it is more difficult to set up, doesn't shield your IP address from the entry node, and doesn't hide the fact that you are using Tor from your internet service provider. This is why NordVPN chose Tor over VPN. The Onion over VPN feature can be very useful if you are an activist, journalist, or blogger, if you live in or travel to autocratic regimes, if you work with sensitive data. However, don't use this feature for casual browsing, for maximum connection speed, or when using the double VPN feature. Very few VPN providers offer this feature. As you saw, NordVPN offers it at no additional cost. If you don't have NordVPN yet, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video to take advantage of a special offer, a 60% discount. NordVPN is a safe, reliable, and fast VPN available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and more. No speed limit, no bandwidth limit, a zero log policy, numerous servers, more than 5,200 in 60 countries, customer service available 24/7, in short, one of the very best VPN providers. Note that NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as NordVPN comes with many other benefits, to unblock websites that are censored, access geo-restricted content, browse and download with greater privacy and anonymity, avoid bandwidth throttling, buy cheaper plane tickets and video games, and more. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know a bit more about NordVPN's Onion Over VPN feature. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks and see you next time.